Up guys, I'm back, actually back. I didn't die somehow, I don't know how, but I did everything, and I did everything correctly, so now I'm just on my way to Holiday, the convenience corner store nearby where I just walked all the way to. It smells like wood over here. I like that. I like the smell of wood. Freshly chilled wood. Anyway. Yep. I somehow managed to survive that. Not quite sure how. Guess it wasn't that bad. Either way. Look at the dog. Either way. I'm gonna keep walking. You know. Meander my way. Back. When. One thing I did notice though. There's a car slipping. Are newly paved. Well, not newly necessarily, I haven't been here. What? So. Miguel. Not newly paved, I haven't been here in a while, but. They're paved. Let's just say that. And there was chalk markings on the other spot where I just. God, the cells are down. Alright. Sponsor on my shirt. Probably can't tell. Maybe you can. I'm not gonna say it. But just know that it's there. And I just sponsored it for free. Yeah. I'll tell them later that the three people who watch this video now know about what's on my shirt. Maybe. Unless they don't know about it, then they probably can't read it. And then I just said sponsor for no reason. Well, the former of the two. Alright, sorry about the abrupt, cut type thing that just happened. The phone started dying, so I couldn't record anymore. And I was saying more stuff after that, but I didn't look at the phone. Oh, is that my finger? That wasn't my finger. But I didn't look at the phone. And, like, I didn't look at the phone, and, like, when I did, it was all dark, and I was like, oh, well, I wonder where it cut off. Getting a text message. Luckily, though, looked at it just now to see where it cut off, and it cut off at like an awkward pause I had anyway. So anyway, now this video is officially ending, and have a nice day. Also, I gotta place your network card.